hold your shirt. A little too tight on the legs for you right now, but
you're not going high. Should be alright. Okay.
Okay.
You want my shoes? You want to put the shoes on?
Well, I'm gonna have to.
Okay.
This is not lighting.
I'm gonna give you the camera for pictures of this shit.
This is lighting down.
Should have used the rope more.
Yeah, once the rope's on, it's gonna hold you up.
Under the rope, Doug.
Yeah.
Oh. Just pull this one.
That's under the table.
Do you have a lighter, Mitchell, Mark?
Yeah, I think the wild turkeys are loose again, eh?
Do they hurt you?
No.
Peck your eyes out.
Oh. Keep Princess here. Stay here.
Princess likes bunnies.
She chases after them.
Oh, yeah. It's funny. This is...
She looks like a drowned rat.
Big fucking rat.
It's good.
What did you be able to fit in here?
Yeah. She went up that route.
Oh, look how high.
Did I just... No, I mean, like, taking the rest of the way up.
Yeah.
Well, if she wants to, she's got the quick draws on her. Keep an eye on this. This could roll out on your rope. It rubs. You can unlock.
Oh.
Okay. The rock climbing one. There it goes. Always keep an eye on your knot. You're not going high anyway there, but I'm just telling you so you know. Keep an eye on your knots all the time. You know, get loose.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to put safeties on this there. I'm going to put two. Maybe you don't even need one, but I'm going to.
Dog. Once you get to that top bolt, take a break.
Yeah,
on there, Douglas.
We'll just keep an eye on the knot. If it gets loose, if you want it.
Here, take some slack. I got you.
No. Wait, Anita. You're not even hooked up to me yet.
Okay.
So I'm going to be talking you through this, okay?
Okay.
Now, if you want to keep climbing, you're going to be all set up.
Okay.
Okay. You want to explain what
you thought I fell?
You want to explain her how to put in the quick job? If she gets to the
can
next
you pass
one.
Me one please?
The next one's not very far, JM.
You got to unhook it from your belt. Yes?
Okay.
One.
No, the way to feed the rope to it. Okay, watch. You got to be here. And then when you get to it,
like
when you get to it, you pull slack on your rope. Just like what we're doing now, and then you
see
keep
climbing. That's a roll-up. You don't want that.
Yeah.
So you want that.
You don't want tension on that gate. Those are cheap gates.
Well, they're what?
They're designed for what they're designed for, but I'd like the other ones better. Okay, now I'm going to hook myself up to you, and then we're going to...
You can make this whole rope.
Take your time. You could do this.
When you want
to
take a break, you see the bolt? Book this.
Please, Alicia. I'm not done. I'm not done.
I don't even know how to tie myself off at the top.
You don't. You just keep held down.
Yeah.
It's easy. You know your loops in the beginning? In your front where you're tied off? Put this through and hook it to that bolt. And then you can take a break, right? Like you can just sit into it.
Okay, so right now, I'm going to get you to sit in your rope in a minute. And I'll see if I can hold you.
yourself up with the rope. Pull yourself up to the bolt.
So you know the difference?
There you
he's
go.
Too stupid to realize.
He's gonna realize when he watches the video.
Oh yeah. Hey Douglas, you're too
stupid. Hey!
Hey, you share your fucking mouth.
Get to the next hole there. My arm's getting tired of holding your camera here.
No, put both your feet up.
You're 5.5 minutes into your wonderful climb. Oh, you got her, bud. Ah, oh, shit, the battery died.
You got her, dog. You got
her. Right when he's at the best spot.
You got her, buddy.
Okay. That's it, bud.
Yeah, just climb right around to the top.
It's all yours. That's the way I wanted to take when my fucking hands were done by the time I got there.
Fuck, I don't have